Seriously. Okay, on to the next. In today's video, I will be reacting to intro, Safer, No, featuring Thames, Breathe Me, On and On, Jump, On My Body, featuring Becca G, Priorities, of course, Two Last, and that'll be all. Because I already reacted to everything else and I figured, why not give you guys the full breakdown? Some of them, I'm going to give you guys snippets. Other ones, I'm going to give you my full opinion and how I feel and what's going on. So let's get into this video and make sure to subscribe, make sure to like, comment. If you have any recommendations, I sure will gladly react to them. So let's get the party going. Intro sound like... Intro sounds like you're walking into a party, like you're hearing the background. You just came in, or you're coming in with your friends, but you're like hearing the background of the music before you get right into the music. So that's what intro sounds like, featuring Kelvin Lama. There's a lot of background music and the noise, so I can understand why she's like, this is Tyla, this is who I'm introducing myself into the world. Okay. But she's saying some things in there, so I don't really know what exactly she's saying. And then it fades out. I like the beat. Safer. I like the visualizer, you know? I like the flow of it, you know? Okay, what's she talking about? Okay, this feels way too good to be true.
This feels way too good to be true. I'm ready to go without you. I'm falling.
She talks about deja vu, Beyonce, but also Olivia Rodriguez talking about deja vu. So it seems like there was some good times, bad times. Seems like something's going on between the two relationship. So she wants this person, but it seems to her that, like, despite what we've had in the past, despite what we've gone through, we're just not compatible, if that's what I'm getting. So now she's like, I know you know how, like, your friends might be like, I don't think you want to be with this person, but this person is not good for you. But at the same time, it's like, I really, really, really want to be with that person. But it's like, I think it's just best that you're gonna get yourself in danger. But you, in the back of your mind, know that you're better off being safer. Safer than sorry, kind of like, that's what it's saying. So she's basically saying running. And I really love the beat because it reminds me of Power from Beyonce. And if Beyonce, hear me out. I think that it would be really cool if Beyonce was on this remix. Because, like, if there was a remix for Safer, it's giving Power. But either one, either Beyonce or Blue Ivy, whichever one, like, I wouldn't mind a music video with Blue Ivy. Because I feel like she would eat this down. Ugh, like, she would eat this down. My power. Like, it reminds me of My Power by Beyonce. And I think that it's like, you want to run. Like, you're running because you're running away from this person that even though it kills the fact that you want to be with them, but it's better off that you're safer by yourself and not having to worry about this person, even though it will put you in great danger, to whatever the scenario may be. Oh, running. Even though it's bad that she wants this person, it's like, it's just, we're better off. I'm not near you or around you because of the danger that we've had, like the good times, but also we've had bad times too. And she's trying to say, like, I don't want to have any bad times with you because it's like, I'd rather be safe than sorry, you know? This needs to be in a jungle, or like, it's giving Pirates of the Caribbean. The visualizer is definitely giving for sure. Run in. She's safer. She says she can't go back. Not even when I'm near you. Like, I have to go. He can't stay. He gotta go. Beyonce. And even the fact that, like, Beyonce was like deja vu. Like, I think she says that in deja vu. She's like, he can't stay. He gotta go. I'm here for it. Let's go to the next. So we're on to No featuring Tems. No and then One. Putting yourself in first place. That's what I get the visuals. The flow is interesting. I'm here for it. Okay, what does she have to say? What's not working, sis? So she's trying to make a point across, but like, you're dodging feelings, you're not really vibing with me. What's going on, girl? Let us know. I'm too real to forget. No compromising. She said no compromising. I tried, but I'm just not here for you. I don't know. Like, I'm really trying, but we're not compromising. Like, it's just not working out. And she said, I'm leaving. Like, I tried to stick around for you, but we're just not compatible. And if I have to, then I'm gonna just leave tonight. Got it. And she's saying like she's good in her life. Like, I don't need any more stress. I'm good. Piece of advice, you're too blessed to be stressed. Okay, let's continue, sorry. I gotta put me first. That's what I get from here. Okay, Tems. She said, you don't give me nothing. T. We're not begging for anybody. We're not begging for anybody. It cost a billion to look this good. Virtually wasted, virtually tainted. But it's not worth it. Okay. You're not my safety. Well, I tried to stick around, but you're not here. I gotta put me first. Hello. At the end of the day, when it comes to self-care, it's your body. It's your body at the end of the day. It's how you do and how you react and how you respond. And if something's not working out for you, I gotta put me first. I have to put me first, because I know I'm trying to protect myself and understand that what's in front of me and what's coming at me, I might not receive it well. And so I just might, and you're not my safety, you're just, no. The answer is no. No to the no to the no, no, no. Ooh, she said how you call me, babe, when you can be trusted. Love the beat. I really love number one. I will say that, like, it's just so short. I feel like Tom's verse should have been a bit longer. Just a bit longer, because sometimes people have been saying that Tyler's music has been like the same. It's the same beat, but same. But no, I think that Tyler is giving us a well-rounded type South African music. Like, she herself is from South Africa. And of course, it may sound the same, but to me, I find that her music is so different. There's one specific song that I'm really going to touch on, and we're going to get there. But for right now, so far, off rip, Tyler's doing an amazing job. So props to that. And let's not forget, she's a Grammy winner. She's a Grammy winner, award winner. Like, this is her first Grammy. Like I said, the marketing is doing her justice. Like, the marketing, the merch, you name it. And I think that this song specifically, even though I gotta put me first, I feel like there's a lot of, like, there's a big break where you can dance to it, but it could have been a bit longer, because I'm really loving this. Like, put me first, what do I gotta do? How do I put myself first? Like, obviously, the song is saying, like, no compromising, I'm a good person. I feel like I wanna be a one in a million, you know what I mean? So I think that we can establish that, but it could have been a bit more on the, add more. And I feel like this song hasn't even grown in me yet to fully understand, but I'm trying to make sense of how it is. So let's get into it. Maybe drop a comment down below how you feel about this one song, if there should be more verses in this one, or if Tems could have added more, you don't know. But so far, it's all good.